This one!
Is it for it's him? Him. Rub some acid in his eyes. That'll freshen him up. Come here. Master! Evilness truly suits you. Let us go forth. There are nefarious deeds to be done. I feel the land quaking with fear already. I am Nal, Minion Master and devoted servant of darkness. The haziness will pass, and your muscles will become limber again. You have been asleep for a very... This cavern is the spawning pit site, where new minions are born and live. Now you are here, you can call forth minions from this minion gate. Ah, look at those keen little evil faces, ready to loot and pillage at your command. Let us continue. Follow me if you wish to study the finer points of combat and minion control. Of course, if you want to get straight to the smiting, then I shall meet you in the throne room upstairs. Your minions will follow you wherever you go, Master. Unless you give them a task. Being Overlord is more than just throwing a few fireballs and causing chaos. Proper evil takes skill and maybe, well, just a bit of mayhem. I think the Sleeping Beauty's a little rusty. Oh, our jester, sire. I really should have nailed him out for the crows long ago. Teach him to respect his Overlord. Oh, stop! You're tickling! You're tickling! Good! Now hit him again! Don't hold back! See? It's all coming back now. Evil is not something you just forget. Come on, you met that shit! Now! You've got him! Princess, you move like a dead badger. Shame you don't smell as good. He's out of your reach, sire. Use your minions to shut his flapping mouth. Oi, Tubbs! They should call you the Overlord. Oh, it warms my black heart to see them running about the place, trying to rip each other apart. hot. Call your minions back, Master! All of them! Right! Mr. Overlord! Show me some evil! If you need your minions to follow a complicated route, then you must sweep them through it. Call that evil! Oh, Overlord! Overrated, more like! Don't let him get away, sire! Sweep your minions after him! Bet he'll whittle himself silly! I think you're ready, Master. Accompany me to the throne room. Evil deeds won't do themselves. Feel free to beat him further if you wish. Your throne room, sire. Alas, one cannot be a bastion of evil these days without wretched heroes lining up to prove themselves. That last lot were particularly bothersome. Killing your predecessor like that. Still, you're here now, sire. Evil will always find a way. They also looted and destroyed much of the tower. But it's merely a set. Back for the forces of darkness, sire. You are our new Overlord. Rebuild your tower. Punish those so-called heroes and re-establish a dark domain. This is the tower portal, sire. Sadly, it's missing its power source. The tower heart. However, there's still a tiny bit of energy left. It's just enough to transport you to the last known location of the heart. When you're ready, sire, step through the gate. I shall meet you on the other side. You made it through the gate, sire. This tranquil wilderness, so rural and idyllic. Hideous, is it not? Try not to inhale it, my lord. You can summon your minions from these gates. They are ancient arcane links between your tower and this land. Currently, you can only summon browns. You must find the other lost million tribes before you can summon them. Perhaps we may recover some of our looted tower objects in this lush, verdant abomination. These fluffy creatures barely know they're alive. But you can still harvest life force from them. Remember, life force equals minions. Return to the gate to call more to your side. You must build up your army, sire. Summon more minions to the gate. Tracer! All they do is chew grass until something kills them. Ah! three pointless creatures. For you. Our way is blocked. Ah, but we have strength in numbers. Use all your minions on that pillar. And they will work together to move it. These urns ahead may yield something beneficial. There's nothing minions like more than breaking things. Well, apart from killing things. For you! All yours, you putrid lumps of flesh! Make your master proud!
Oh! Halflings took over my farm! Toyed me up in the sun to scare the birds! Now, those pumpkins are plotting against poor Bob. They want revenge for all the pies I made, and the soup, and the jelly, and the ice cream. I hear the pumpkins whispering at night, but I won't leave my farm to the halflings. Oh no, they're worse than the pumpkins. Please help get Bob's farm back. Your creatures ain't related to pumpkins, are they? They're screaming. The pumpkins are screaming. They're scared. Get up! Get up! Even
The birds laugh at me.
They're in league with the pumpkins. Keep those squeaky things away from me.
Your creatures ain't related to pumpkins, are they?
Even the birds laugh at me.
They're in league with the pumpkins. Keep the squeaky things away from me!
Your creatures ain't related to pumpkins, are they?
That showed him!
Oh, you better get going, Sonny. The path behind my house leads to the village of Spree. Oh, I bet there are more of them fat little demons about. So be careful.
Me? Well, I think I'll stay here. Must be fine.
Maybe grow marrows instead. Yeah, marrows don't talk so much.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Minions will automatically equip any useful items they find. And often, any useless items too. But do not fear. Your weapons and armor are custom forged at the tower. We wouldn't dream of giving you any old steal-me-downs. No. See the cloud that rose from those dead halflings? That's evil energy. It gathers in all us evil creatures. You will learn more of it in time, Master. Tower Heart! The halflings must have used it to grow pumpkins. The little fools. They have no idea of the real power it contains. Clear those pumpkins and let's get it back to the tower. Your minions will carry it for you, Master. Being the Overlord means never having to lift anything heavy. Careful! Careful! Minions have found a shortcut. Moldy, keep up with the other minions. Giblet, I see you pretending to hold it with one claw. Hold your share, Gubbin, you useless sack of pus! It is back where it belongs. This is the heart of the tower, sire. It will play a vital role in helping re-establish your dark domain. It will allow you to visit the tower whenever you wish, and provide access to all of the tower's resources. And look! It seems to have bestowed a little gift upon you, sire. You can now control 10 minions! Ha! And it seems to have retained one of its spells. The fireball spell. Robust fellow. Might have known he'd make it. I'll teach you how to use him when the need arises. But I urge you, sire, find more of our missing tower objects. A crane would be particularly handy. Then we could clear the debris around here. Open up some rooms. Unfortunately, I am not the evil entity that I once was. I cannot take the feel of lush green grass under my feet and bird song in my ears. In fact, I think I need to find a dark corner and something to pummel. I shall stay here The heart will allow me to speak directly to you, sire, and see and hear what you do. Use the gate to return to the halfling domain.
Welcome!
Testing, testing! 1, 2. Is this thing working? It's a bit grubby. Can you hear me, Master? Oh. There you are. And now, sire. The creatures around here are rather frisky, so they will have undoubtedly repopulated the area.
For the Overlord!
Call forth some minions and head for that peasant village. Spree! Revolting name.
Halflings approaching, get ready!
Hang on, those ain't our flins. Look at the one with the helmet.
Could be two halflings holding up some armor. Yeah, I bet that's it. I don't trust those sneaky little wasp names.
Maybe you're right. Here, prove you ain't halflings and free our men. men from the camps down the road.
If you are, stay right there. So I can get my aim straight. Now...
There! In the field! Greedy little halflings! Use your fireball spell on the wheat and roast them like suckling pigs! Halflings, toast them! One last thing, sire. Killing innocents, and I use the term loosely, increases your corruption level. This attracts more evil energy, which increases your powers. However, this is rarely suitable for establishing a long-term evil plan. That requires people. Living people. Gratitude comes with its own rewards.
Thank you.
next to me. For you! Is it for that? Treasure! For the master! This must be the work camp those peasants spoke of. Be careful, Lord. This is an arcane blood pit, sire. You can sacrifice minions here to regain your own health. Have no fear. Your minions will gladly die for you. They're very loyal. A mana pit! Oh, I haven't seen one of these in years. They allow you to sacrifice your minions and replenish your mana.